The UT Board of Regents will meet tomorrow and could name the finalists to replace UTEP President Dr. Diana Natalicio. Natalicio is retiring. As we reported, the board finished interviewing candidates. The regent will meet tomorrow via conference call to discuss and possibly narrow down the field. El Paso Mayor DeMargo and local billionaire Paul Foster both have seats on that board. El Paso Independent School District.